New this morning, location, location, location. If that's what it's all about, one Lancaster County business has certainly chosen a unique spot. News 8 morning reporter Caitlin Smith explains.
Andrea Holloway is getting ready for business.
This is the first time we've ever done anything like this.
The Wheatland Federal Credit Union wanted a way to reach out to high school students who lack financial management skills.
Even basic balancing a checkbook. You know, a lot of people don't know how to do that.
That's where this new branch comes in.
It's just like as if we would open a branch down the street.
Except this branch is down the hall, inside Hempfield High School, across from the cafeteria where the school store used to be.
For us to get in here and educate the students and get them ready for, like, life skills, whether they move on to college or they move on to the workforce, they still need to know these basic skills.
One of the main things we like to do here at Hempfield is not just have students learn things from books. First of all, it doesn't tend to be as engaging for them. And second, it just stays with them much longer if they really get some real life experience.
Every student is encouraged to open an account. There is a $5 minimum balance, but this brings up a pretty big concern, the potential for a new kind of bullying.
You don't ever want to put too much money in students' hands where it's going to cause a temptation for all kinds of possible wrongdoings.
It's not about lunch money anymore. I mean, our parents can say, yeah, somebody tried to take my lunch money and it was like a dollar.
That's why there will be a $50 cap on the amount of cash students can withdraw. And there are other safety precautions as well, like this safe where the money will be stored. It weighs 2,000 pounds.
It's not getting out of here.
But the credit union does hope to eventually get students in here, as employees, that is.
That's going to look great as far as work experience, to put on like a college application.
Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Well, a school in Berks County has a similar program with another bank. That's where leaders got the idea. The credit union inside the school plans to hire some upperclassmen as early as November. Now, the branch is only open to students, their parents, and faculty, but finding enough customers shouldn't really be a problem. 2,300 students attend the school.